So this video is probably a few weeks overdue. I ended up getting sick last week and the week before that, and the week before that I was sick. A few different things. It's for my lack of sleep, so I never really was able to recover. Also, I kept going to the gym when I was sick, so that really stopped me from recovering. It kind of stayed with me way too long. It was just one of those sicknesses that stuck around. It was just, I could feel it in my chest. And I wasn't like completely sick, but I didn't sound right. I didn't feel right, I didn't have much energy. But it's pretty much all gone now. I don't want to jinx it, but hopefully it is gone. I wanted to say that I do have tons of packages to open. It's really hard to make a YouTube video. I gotta film it and edit it, and it takes hours upon hours to do all that. Not hours upon hours, but quite a few hours. So I have to try to do it on a Sunday, and Sunday I visit my family, so it's a little bit hard. But I am trying to mix it in here. I will not open the packages, as like I said, the packages are for videos. They're all sitting in my storage room there. So if you did send a package, I'm sure I got it. I do pick them up every Friday from the post office. It'll just take a little bit of time to open. Right now, I have a pile of packages I'm gonna open here. I got a big box. I try to do a few letters and a few packages within each one. I think. Pretty much for a 10-minute video, I can open about 5 packages. Honestly, depends what's in there, but 5 packages seems to be a good amount of packages for a video. Anything longer than that kind of gets drug out, and people don't have that large of an attention span. Usually, a few minute video is good enough, but unpacking, unboxing, I'm gonna have to spend a few minutes doing that. So I'm gonna dig into these packages. If I need, I'll go grab a few more. But I usually open these in order that they were received. So the first package I got here is from Yang Village. It's a little teeny packet. I believe that's in China. So I'm gonna open it up. If I can, I think right here is where I can open it up. I'm trying to get, there's like sun, I don't have blinds, so there's sun coming in from here. And I'm trying to get too much glare. I'm gonna rip this open. And it is a little, it's a necklace. It's a little necklace. A barbell necklace. I don't know how close I can really get it. Will it focus on this? So I'm not really much of a necklace guy because my line of work doesn't allow me to wear necklaces at work. I can't have any jewelry on, so I don't really ever invest in things like this. But I will wear this for the video, and I'll hang it up on my wall after, along with all my other stuff. Thank you for the necklace. There's no name in here or anything, so it says from Wang Yan Yan FYI. Wang Yong Yin FY. I don't know if that's a place, I don't know if that's a name. It just says from that China Post. Thank you very much. I appreciate the package. You know who you are who sent this. I do like it very much. On to the next package. This package is from Taiwan, it looks like. It did rip in the post office. I did not open it up. I noticed it was ripped. So hopefully nothing fell out while it was on its way here. I see it is a little box inside. So I'm going to open it up where it was ripped. Okay. It's a little box. We'll open that in a second. And then it has a card. The corners are a little scuffed up here, unfortunately. But I don't know what that says. I can't read that. Maybe someone can. The inside. Oh, I wish I could read that. Someone has to translate this in the comment for me. I saw you have lots of tattoo. Thought you might like this one. With love. Okay, so something's in the box. That's what this says. I wish I could read that. I wish I could, but I can't. So thank you for the nice card. Maybe your name's on there, maybe it's not. I can't read that, unfortunately. But inside the little box, I don't know what's in here, we're gonna see. No. Come on. Oh yeah, I think it's focused. There. It's a little like flower, rock flower with some beads for my keychain. J-A-H-E, J, with a star. With love, J, star. Thank you very much, J. I appreciate the card. I appreciate the keychain. I'll put it on my keys. Thank you very much. This next one is a little postcard. I'm trying to mix a few postcards up with the packages because I do get some cards. So this one is from Jacksonville, Florida. I am going to not ruin this one. I always ruin these because they're so thin and I'm really rough. So this is a religious comic of sorts. I'm going to say right now, I am not really a religious person at all. So this wouldn't really interest me, but I am going to keep it regardless. I will take my time and read it. I won't read it on the video because it's a lot. There's a lot in there, so I'm not going to read it. But I appreciate this. I was raised Catholic, but I never really followed through with it as it's not something that interests me. And thank you. Thank you for that. So this one doesn't really have a name or location on it. It's just addressed to my P.O. box. Oh, okay. And this one, I got a list of songs, right? My camera would focus. So that's a list of songs I got. I don't know how well it's focusing. And then a list of songs on this one too. Okay, so this is actually a letter from Steve in Toronto. So these are all questions pertaining to my taste in music. So I'm gonna answer this because maybe some people are interested. I'm not really like a genre snob or anything. I kind of like music. Whatever sounds good, I like. So I'm not like, oh, I only like rap or only like country or only like EDM. Anything that sounds good to me, I enjoy it. I don't really sway towards one genre of music. It depends on my mood. I like lots of stuff. So what is your favorite songs? That's really hard to say. I mean, it changes. Every month I think I have a new song that I listen to a lot and I like. So it's really hard. Favorite music artist? I think... That's really hard to say. I really like Lana Del Rey as far as her voice goes. She's an artist. I like her. Lady Gaga, I like. What is your favorite music genre? I'm gonna have to say just straight up pop. I do like everything though, like I said, but pop might have to be my favorite if I'm gonna have to pick one. So thank you very much for the questions and the song recommendations. I will go through those and listen to a few that I haven't heard of since you seem to like the same stuff I like. I appreciate it. Thank you very much, Steve from Toronto. I'm gonna try to cut this open with a pen, but it is from China. It has a, Yahoo maybe? So I don't know if it was maybe ordered from Yahoo, by Yahoo. Maybe it was ordered, if you can buy stuff off Yahoo, I'm not really sure how that works, but I will open it and see what is inside. Hopefully I'm not ruining anything in here. I don't have a knife or anything, I'm not allowed to use knives. Oh shit, that's a joke. I am allowed to use knives. Damn, this is tape fucking heavy. I'm gonna break this pen before I get into the box here. I am very unprepared for this. So we have tons of stuff in this box. A card on the top, we're gonna start with the card. Here's the card, it says thank you with just a bunch of kisses on it. Hope you like these gifts, best wishes, Jay. Oh, again, from Jay. So this package, this was the same person that sent me this big package here. So thank you very much, Jay. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that correct, J-H-E. I'll have to show it because it's kind of hard for me to read. So that's what it says on the card. So I'll honestly have to Google this and see what it is since I have no idea what this is. But it looks to be a gift card. So for this box, there's a lot to it. I'm gonna have to take my time to go through it. I don't think I'll be able to fit it all within the video. So I'm gonna quickly go through the things that Jay got for me. So I'll start with this. Underwear. Looks like it's a navy blue underwear. I always need underwear. I always need more pictures. A baby blue and yellow pair of underwear. Kind of looks like a dark purple pair of underwear. I'm not sure of that brand. I'll have to search them up. I don't think I've ever worn underwear from this company here. White underwear, my favorite. These are always nice to get really wet. Another pair of bright yellow underwear. Holy shit. These are nice. Thank you very much. A pair of black underwear now. It's wrapped up in a little Calvin Klein package. I don't know if you see that. I won't take them out. Thank you very much, Jay, for the Calvin Klein earrings. We have a bunch of what seems to be hand cream. I can't really read this one, but it looks to be hand cream, pretty much. I use lots of lotion, as I have lots of tattoos. I'm always putting lotion all over me, so thank you very much for the lotion. I wish my camera would focus better. So that is another pair of earrings. I wish you could see, but unfortunately my camera doesn't want to focus today. Chow Sang. And this is another set of really nice earrings. They're two different, they're black on gold, which is really cool. Hold up. So I don't have much black jewelry right now as I wear gold, but this is really nice, really nice. So this is lip chap. Personally, I don't use lip chap. I always Vaseline my lips before I go to bed every night, like a fuck ton of Vaseline on my lips. So I don't really use lip chap all that much, but thank you for this. Another pair of blue underwear. So this is an eye mask. I've never worn an eye mask. I'm guessing it's because you notice bags under my eyes. So thank you very much. I will try this. I'll have to find instructions for all this since it's not in my language. I speak English, but hopefully I can find it somewhere. Thank you very much, Jay. I really hope that's how you pronounce your name, since I'm not the best at pronouncing names or things. I really hope that's your name. This box is honestly gonna make this video really long. I can see that I filmed this one for 13 minutes here, just by generally going over the stuff. But expect me to upload pictures on my Instagram, Twitter, and OnlyFans, everything else I have website, in all this underwear. So if you liked watching me open things from fans, please leave a like and comment. It greatly helps me out. It puts me higher on the algorithm and gets people to notice my videos. My YouTube isn't anything serious right now. I do plan on making it very serious as I can find more time. So if you want, subscribe. Right now I'm doing unboxing, some fitness videos, maybe some nutrition videos, and then Q&As is all I really have. Oh, that's loud. Is all I really have planned right now, but hopefully I can branch into other things. I know the videos are a little scarce, but I am trying my best, and the more love you guys show on YouTube, the more YouTube videos I will make, since I know you guys want to see them. So leave a like and comment. Of course, everything else is in the description. If you want to send me a package, that's in the description. My OnlyFans, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, everything else in the description. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Hopefully it wasn't too long. Hopefully you made it this far. Thank you very, very much for supporting me and watching.